Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. We often delete old task messages from iPhone to free up space. What to do if some important messages are deleted? In the past, there is no way to recover deleted messages on iPhone without backup, unless you use a data recovery tool. But now, as long as you have updated to iOS 16, you can recover deleted messages on iPhone without any software. Let's keep watching to know more. Apple has added a recently deleted section to the Messages app to store the messages you have deleted in the last 30 days. If you have updated to iOS 16, when you tap the trash icon, the messages will be moved to the recently deleted section. If you want to recover deleted messages on iPhone, you can go to the Recently Deleted section to find the messages you need and recover them. Just open Messages app, navigate to the Main Messages screen, tap Recently Deleted section, browse and choose the conversations you want to recover, and tap Recover button. But here are some things you should notice. Number 1, the conversations show the dates remaining before deletion. After that time, they'll be permanently deleted. Number 2, you cannot recover individual text in the conversation, only all text in one conversation. Number 3, you can tap Recover All to recover all messages at once. In order to free up space, you may have to delete text messages completely, but find that you need them after a few days. Well, if you want to recover deleted messages on iPhone at any time, making a backup beforehand is necessary. Although you can choose to backup messages to iCloud, 5GB of free storage space may not be enough to store all your data. Therefore, you could consider one iOS management tool called FoneTool to help you save iPhone messages to computer. It allows you to preview and selectively backup your data. It supports all iPhone models and all iOS versions. You can download it in the description and give it a try. Run FoneTool and plug in your iPhone. Choose Phone Backup and go to Selective Backup. Choose Messages to select the task messages and iMessages you want to backup. Click OK to confirm. Choose the location to save your backup files, click Start Backup, and that's it. You can go to Backup History to check the backup task. Here you can choose to locate, browse, restore, or delete the backup files. That's all about how to recover deleted messages on iPhone in iOS 16. As long as you have updated to iOS 16, the deleted messages will be moved to the Recently Deleted section. If you want to make sure you won't lose any important messages, remember to make a backup.
Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.